Hey guys, it's Ayushi and welcome back to my channel. So I'm back with another DIY video, and this time I have some art related DIYs that you can do at home. So I thought of combining like all my favorite art related DIY ideas in this one particular video. So first I'll show you guys all the art related DIYs that I have done recently, and then I'll talk about all the other art related DIYs that I've done previously, like in my previous videos. So before I start with this video, please make sure to subscribe my channel. Click that red subscribe button, guys. Please, it would really mean a lot. And give this video a big thumbs up. And yeah, without wasting time, let's get started. For this first DIY, you will need a paper, any plastic sheet or Ziploc bag, and some sketch pens. Now color with the markers on plastic sheet. Just scribbling with different color markers covering the entire sheet. Spray the back with water. This causes the marker color to run and blend. When you flip the paper over plastic sheet, you end up with pretty watercolor like background. You can use tissue paper to wipe out excess water. Here's my second attempt. This time I flipped the plastic sheet over paper. You can of course use watercolor to blend, but I found this idea really fun, and if you don't have watercolors, this is such a great technique to try. Once the paper is dry, you will have beautiful watercolor like background paper. I made this frame out of sunboard, and for this I have a proper video, so I'll leave that link in the description box. And if you don't have a sunboard, you can even use cardboard and paint it white. Then I went ahead and sticked a small glitter heart in the center that I made out of glitter foam sheet. So basically just draw a heart on the foam sheet and cut it out. And yeah, that's it. Now you can try out different things on this paper, write a quote, calligraphy, or draw something over it. On the other sheet, I made a mandala, and this is how it looks. Definitely a fun DIY to try. This second art DIY was actually a random idea. I found a pigeon feather in my balcony. I love collecting feathers, and I thought of painting it this time. It was my first attempt painting a feather, and I'm not gonna lie, it was very exciting, guys. So here I used acrylic color. If you have metallic acrylic colors, that looks way better. You can obviously be creative with this idea. I was drawing randomly, just doing whatever I felt like, without being perfect, just playing with colors, and it was very fun. Yeah, that is how it looks in the end. So you can use it as a decoration piece or even use as a bookmark. Just loved it. Alright, so we all can find such boring grocery bags that we get from supermarkets. My mom has many of these, and I thought of decorating it. So first, I'll make a stencil out of a cardstock paper. Draw a 5 cm triangle in the center. Cut out the inner section using X-Acto knife or paper cutter. So we have our triangle stencil ready. For colors, I went with these two acrylic colors. Using a brush or sponge, color the triangles. It looks good. Now I'll keep on repeating the process. I purposely did not use potato or any vegetables here for this art because we all know the current situation happening outside. So instead of that, I made a stencil out of a paper that anybody can easily make at home. Plus, this process is very easy. So I'll do this to the entire cloth, let it dry for an hour, and that's it. I did this on both the sides. and yeah, completely changed the boring look of grocery bag. Plus, it was super fun. So now I'll talk about all the other art related DIYs that I think you guys should definitely give it a try. And all these DIYs are from my old videos. So first art related DIY is this one, and I remember I had so much fun making it. I absolutely loved the way it turned out, and ये मैंने अभी भी as a decoration piece मेरे room में रखा हुआ है. Plus this DIY is like very trendy on internet, so I think I should definitely give it a try. Next art related DIY, which is one of my favorites, is this. Just keep on making dot and continue doing that with different colors. और जो एंड रिजल्ट होता है इट इज़ ब्यूटिफुल. तो ये भी मेरा फर्स्ट टाइम ट्राई था. तो या आई मेड दिस एंड या जस्ट लव इट. सो दिस DIY इज द ओल्डेस्ट वन. येस, मेरे 10,000 सब्सक्राइबर्स भी नहीं थे तब मैंने ये बनाया था. यू गाइस कैन ट्राई दिस आउट. इट लुक्स वेरी प्रिटी. इट्स जस्ट मंडाला एंड देन सम एक्रेलिक कलर्स एंड राइनस्टोन्स. एंड द लास्ट आर्ट रिलेटेड DIY दैट आई थिंक यू गाइस शुड गिव इट अ ट्राई इज this one. And I know this is like the most common and the most popular idea. So just using some tape and then different section mein paint karna hai. This is again from one of my very old video. This DIY is super fun. Aur agar aap log ne try nahi kiya hai to please go and try this out. And I still have this. So yeah, that's it for this video guys. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. The main purpose of this video was only helping you out with some art related DIYs that I love. So yeah, I hope aap log ko ye video pasand aaya ho. Please guys make sure to subscribe my channel. Please, I'll see you guys very very soon. Bye bye, keep inspiring, take care.